Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Lux and Bags. If you're new to this channel, my name is Em and I unbox and review luxury items, shopping, fashion, travel vlogs, and life in the UK. If you're into that vlog, please consider subscribing to my channel. It will greatly be appreciated. So on today's vlog, I will be unboxing two items from Louis Vuitton Game On collection, which is part of their Cruise 2021. It is a collection of leather goods, ready-to-wear shoes, and accessories. This is created by the Louis Vuitton artistic director, Nicolas Gascar. The Game On collection is decorated with bright and bold print inspired by the playing cards. So before I unbox the items that I choose to keep on the Game On collections, I'd like to show you first the top 5 items that caught my attention and I did consider buying. So the first one is the Game On Speedy Bandolier 25 bag. It comes in white multicolor print. If that comes in black print, I could have bought it, as this reminds me of the Takashi Murakami collaboration with Louis Vuitton on their Spring-Summer 2003 collection. The next item that I love from the collection is the Game On Vanity bag in PM size. I love to own this piece, but for me, it's a little bit pricey at $1,850. So I pass it for now, but the vanity kit will be on my wish list, either in the classic monogram canvas or in any other future collections. The third one is the Game On Neverfull MM tote bag. It also comes in black multicolor, and it's the same as the white. As much as I love the design, I am not really a fan of the Neverfull. Maybe because it has no zipper and it's very common. There's a lot of people that I can see using the Neverfull. So probably that's why I'm not a fan of it. And the Game On Neverfull also comes in the monogram, which has the usual bold prints and bright colors. The fourth one that caught my attention on the Game On collection is the Game On Kipal Bandolier 45 duffel bag. So it is in monogram with vibrant prints. The only thing that I don't like with this Kipal is how they place the strap. It looks odd as the bag is big, so I feel that if the bag is full by gravity and without support on the side would just gonna sag and it will look odd. So that's what puts me off. While the Speedy Bandolier in size 30 is about the same illustration as the Kipal Bandolier 45. The only difference is their size. And the last one on my list is the Game On Toiletry Pouch 26. This is popular out of all the collection and it features oversized print in bold colors inspired by the playing cards. I am currently on the waiting list for this, but I will probably cancel this as I already had the Toiletry Pouch 26 in classic monogram canvas. But I'll think about it, and if I decide to keep this, I will probably sell my Toiletry Pouch 26 in classic monogram because I can't justify keeping them both. So are you ready guys to unbox this? My boo have done the proper unboxing of this as he loves unboxing all my Louis Vuitton purchases. He's been greatly influenced by me and he is starting to get familiar with the luxury brands. He already knows Gucci, MCM, Balenciaga, and the Louis Vuitton. I actually buy him some luxury items too. And I also bought his first luxury backpack, which is the MCM, and he used it when we travel. I will probably upgrade his YouTube channel so I can post his own unboxings and reviews and the other things that he likes doing. So stay tuned guys. So thank you for the unboxing too. So I'll show you what's in the first box. I think this is their Christmas card edition, because normally it's just a normal orange card. And I've also noticed that their ribbons are a bit thicker with white font. Normally, the Louis Vuitton ribbons are slim with an orange font. So are you ready, guys? So it comes on a tissue paper with a Louis Vuitton sticker. And just to give you an update, when you buy a item from Louis Vuitton, normally you should have your envelope with all the paperwork, like your receipt and how to return and exchange the card. But at the moment, I've noticed that they don't have the return stamp anymore. And I asked my sales associate, and she said that because of the Brexit, they don't send the return stamp. But instead, if you want to return or exchange your item, the UPS, which is their main courier, will just give you the stamp when they are ready to be collected. So this is the Game On Bando. This is also influenced by the carefree nature of the world of card games. So this is made of silk, and the color is very basic. It's black and white with Louis Vuitton prints in multicolor. The size of this in length is 120 centimeter, and the width is 80 centimeter. So I can use this as a twilly for my bag handles. That is why I purchased this. But I can also use this as a scarf. I love wearing scarf, and I can also use this to accessorize my hair. Is a bit bigger box, and it's the same. So are you ready, guys? So 1, 2, ta-da! So this is the Game On cosmetic pouch. It is a monogram coated canvas decorated with bright and bold prints. This is the front, and that's the back. They are really cute, guys. And it is inspired by the playing cards. The size in centimeter, the length is 19 centimeter, the height is 12 centimeter, and the width is 6 centimeter. This is small enough to fit into most bag. It has a gold tone hardware, and the zipper pull has a Louis Vuitton logo. It has a washable textile lining, and you can see the Louis Vuitton tab in there that says Louis Vuitton Paris Made in France. It has a patch pocket, and the date code you should be able to see on that corner. So this can be used to carry your essential, but this can also be converted into a small pouch. All you have to do is insert a D-ring into the vachetta leather on both sides, so you can then attach any LV strap that you have. So it can be a gold chain strap, a vachetta leather strap, or a monogram strap. I will do a separate video on how I convert this cosmetic pouch into a small crossbody bag. So stay tuned, guys. So that sums up my blog for today. And these are the two items that I decided to keep from the Game On collections. So do comment down below if you managed to get any of the items from this collection. because it's a limited edition. Once it's gone, it's gone. I'm just lucky that I have a very good sales associate and the client service, and she always put me on a pre-order or waiting list. Actually, I have another one Game On collection item that is coming soon. She managed to place an order for me, and it should come either before or after the Christmas. And that's it, guys. If you're new to this channel and you'd like my video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. It will greatly be appreciated. And to all my subscribers, thank you again for your support. I heart you guys. Always keep safe. Until then, God bless.